some organ music for Midday Music here at St. James, which we offer every Wednesday at 12:10. You haven't seen me in a while because of vacations and various things I've been doing, but I'm very grateful to John Halgren and Michael Larkin, who play on the other Wednesdays. They often do more contemporary music. John plays gospel hymns sometimes with guitar and singing, and John brings in the harmonica and saxophone as well. But once every 3 weeks, starting now, you'll start having some organ music from our beautiful sanctuary here in Skinny Alice. If you're interested in worshiping with us on Sunday, we have three services, 7:30, 9 o'clock, and 10:45. And the 9 o'clock and 10:45 services are on Facebook. You can see them online as well. The 9 o'clock is traditional music, and the 10:45 provides contemporary music. And this Sunday, the 10:45 will be outside in the park next to the church. The last outdoor service we have following that will be back inside again. So please join us for any of those things, and we really enjoy your presence with us. I'm going to begin today with a prayer for social justice. Becky and I are part of a racial reconciliation commission at St. James, and that is social justice and caring for our Black brothers and sisters and indigenous people in this country is frequently on my mind. So a prayer for social justice. Grant, O God, that your holy and life-giving spirit may so move every human heart, and especially the hearts of the people of this land, that barriers which divide us may crumble, suspicions disappear, and hatreds cease. That our divisions being healed, we may live in justice and peace through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The music I'm going to bring you today is among some of my favorite composers. And those would be English cathedral musicians from the late 1800s to the early 20th century. So 1880s through 1930, kind of in that era. There's going to be four pieces. They all have the wonderfully expansive tunes that are typical of English hymn writers, actually. These tunes are kind of broad. They tend to skip around a lot, and they're wonderfully evocative. This first piece is called Solemn Melody by Henry Walford Davies, who was one of those missions. Organist musicians from, he lived from 1869 to 1941.
Thank you.
music often revolves around tension and repose. And when you have some tension, you want it to relax and become more calming afterwards. This next piece is by the great orchestral composer, Gustav Holst. He's the only one of these four that was not actually a church musician. But he composed a wonderful symphony called Jupiter, the planets, and in that symphonic work, he describes his impressions, I guess, of these different planets, the Neptune, Jupiter, etc. And this is the theme from the Jupiter section of the Symphony from the Planets by Gustav Holst.
Thank you.
Christ go with you wherever he may send you. May he guide you through the wilderness, protect you through the storm. May he bring you home rejoicing at the wonders he has shown you. May he bring you home rejoicing once again into our doors. So have a blessed week. Enjoy Michael or John next week, and I will be back in the future, hopefully about every third Wednesday, playing music on the organ. My understanding is our 200th midday music program is coming up, so we may do something special that day as well. Check out St. James' Facebook and website if you're interested in getting more involved, and love and hope to see you on Sunday. Blessings and goodbye.